Jeremy, your first goal for Celtic this afternoon, how do you feel?
Hey, best feeling ever. Oh my gosh, the fans. It was just quality cutback from Hudson, and it was a bit scrappy, but I don't care. It went in. All I wanted for. It was good, man. Really good, really.
Yeah, I mean, you've contributed to the team, obviously. You got your first assist last week. Was it ever in the back of your mind to put the ball in the back of the net?
Yeah, to be fair, coming into this game, I was like, oh, I might score. I got to score because I just got assist. Or either assist or score. Either one of them. And I got a goal and I was just buzzing, man, because obviously I completed my goal. So it was really good.
And overall, what a team performance, especially that first 45 minutes.
Oh, there was one period we kept the ball for 10 minutes. I was so pleased with the team. We were so calm. Like Scott Brown said at the start, he was like, come on guys, we've got to win this. He's just motivated everyone. And everyone was at it. Not a single player was off. Everyone was at it. And hopefully we keep this going.
What are you learning being in amongst those experienced players and in this winning dressing room?
Oh, everything. How to keep the ball better. My end product has improved a lot. Like I'm getting there, picking people out. So it's improved a lot. So giving me tips. So it's all good. It's all good.
I know you're a very ambitious young man, but when you came into the club in the summer, if someone had told you that you'd be here starting today and scoring your first goal, what would you have said to them?
Change a thing, definitely.
Well done today, Jeremy.
Thank you, man. Thank you.